Three Aurora banks failed during the Depression, but Old Second never closed for even a single day.